Two milestone achievements will have a positive impact on skill development for the aviation industry in India. First is that Pratt & Whitney's Customer Training Center in Hyderabad has been certified by the Directorate General of Civil Aviation for the PW1100G JM geared turbofan engine. The second is that the European Aviation Safety Agency has awarded certification of Pratt & Whitney's first ever technical training course for the same engine. That course and the DGCA's CAR-147 approved training will be offered to aircraft engineers and technicians from Pratt & Whitney's airline customers in the region.
The Hyderabad training facility is actually to help level load the demands from geared turbofan, since that's a region of the world where the geared turbofan was introduced and where a large number of the engines are. For us, the number one goal is actually to make sure that we're focused on knowledge transfer and making sure that they understand enough about the engine and enough about the business of engines to be as effective in their job as they can possibly be.
The Hyderabad Training Center has a capacity of 5,000 student days per year, which will gradually increase to 9,000 student days per year. In addition, in support of the Government of India's initiative on Skill India, Pratt & Whitney will offer customized training for students as well as development programs for college and university faculty members.